The eggplant is half cooked now, so we have to add the sardines. Here it is. Half cooked. And the sardines is, ta-da, meager. It's the first time really I cook this. I usually cook the eggs on the sardines, but since I have this eggplant that I got the other day, it's just sitting there, so we'll see. Maybe I will add eggs also, so should I? Ang plano ko talaga, tortang talong, tapos yung sardines. Sabi ko, sa sarili ko, bakit hindi ko isabay lahat in one dish? So here it is. Magluto ka ng talong with itlong. Tapos magluto ka ng sardines with itlong. Ayun, pinagsabay ko na lang yung talong, itlog, at saka sardines in one dish.
Thank you.
cielo están. To eat. This is a chocolate. But, it's taste the eggplant with sardines and eggs. This rose one I made it from tomato, which is I learned from my school when I studied hotel and restaurant management. It's eat with rice. Tastes good. A short story, guys. When I was attending for a wedding in Philippines, tapos na nakaupo ko sa harapan. Sa harapan yung nasaan yung sa harapan ko yung bride and groom sa reception. Tapos nang ano, nang naka ano ko doon, nakaupo. Tapos nakita ni, hindi ko nakita yung video. Yung kaibigan ko, ang nakakita na video. Sabi niya, yung nakita niya, sinabi niya sa akin, sabi niya, naku, ang social mo. Sabi ko, bakit? Sabi kasi nakita ko yung video sa wedding, sabi niya, pag kumakain daw ako, na yung bibig ko naka-close. Na ganyan, you're chewing your food, na yung naka-close yung mouth. Sabi ko, really? Hindi ko alam yun. Tapos, oh yeah. Yun ang dapat, yeah. Diba? Hindi yung kumakain ka haba, yun, tapos yung bibig mo naka ngam, ganyan. Kailangan, close. Yun. Pero hindi ko alam na close pala yung bibig ko na chewing the food in my mouth. That's a short story.